This is the challenge I was most looking forward to, because I've never attempted this before, and I have absolutely no idea how it's going to go. This is throwing with the wheel backwards. With my wheel, that involves taking the back off the wheel and reversing the wires to the motor. And I've never done that before. It works, it's backwards. This is 500 grams of clay. That's so trippy, looking at it. So, I don't know if I'm going to be able to do this. Also, I don't know if it's just because the back's off, but it's not making as happy a noise as I would say it normally does. Probably it's just because the back's off. Okay, so my normal way of throwing is just making things worse. So trying to get it ready. I think what I normally do and reverse it. Yes, everything I do that normally works with the clay is now working against it, but I'm surprised I can't centre at all. Man, I was not expecting it to be this difficult. Like being a beginner all over again. Moderately centered. Not very centered. Hopefully the camera isn't picking up that horrible whining noise. I don't think the wheel likes being this way around. Right, so I would need to reverse everything.
Wow, that was tough.
I was not expecting it to be that difficult. I mean, it's not the worst piece I've ever thrown. But that's the most I've had to fight anything for at least a couple of years, I would have thought.